woman charged with manslaughter in the death of a toddler in 2021 has been released on bail. Sonia Pasqua and Michael Sinclair were charged after 18-month-old Gabriel Sinclair Pasqua was pronounced dead at a Calgary home in October 2021. Pasqua was freed on $2,500 bail and a $1,000 surety and is facing conditions including a curfew between 10 p.m. to 6 a.m. She and Sinclair are both scheduled to return to court next Wednesday.